No.
Welcome to Ate Eliza's vlog.
So hey guys, this is Eliza and this is the first vlog and the last vlog that I'm going to make. And for today, I'm going to show you what technologies we have here in our house. So I'm going to show you this specific room we have here in our house that has technologies. So stay tuned. So there. So in case you're thinking, ano tong white wall na to? Yes, this white wall. Dito sa blue room na to. Yeah, this is a blue room. Itong wall na to, we use it as is room theater. Yeah, it's a small theater room dito sa bahay. And dito namin pinanood yung mga DVDs na binibili namin online. So, yeah, that's the purpose of this.
White wall. Yeah.
So the white wall's one of the technology we have. So we have projector and then this white wall where we watch movies, and then sometimes when my uncle's, you know, asking to watch some Dota tournament online, we watch it here. So just set up the projector that we have and then watch it.
So just in case you wanna see it clearly, that's how big it is.
So I'm back with the white wall. So we have the first one here in this room, so the white wall and the projector. It's like a small movie room dito sa bahay namin. And then next is we have, of course, portable PlayStation 3. So we play it here as well. So pag may free time yung dad ko, tas may free time din yung tito ko, silang dalawa yung naglalaro. So yun. And then pag ako naman meron akong time, I play alone. So yun. I play PlayStation dito sa bahay. So I'll show you that.
Few inches later.
There. So number two is PlayStation. So we got yan, gaming consoles dito sa bahay. We have PlayStation, and then my brother has 3DS. So usually has a lot of gaming consoles dito sa bahay that we use pag nababored kami. So that's usually what we do. And then for the last one, ito talaga, matagal na itong meron dito sa bahay, and feeling ko super need nito, super kailangan siya, super essential sa amin, lalo na sa dad ko since he's working sa office, and then yung uncle ko din is working din at office, and then me, even though I'm not working, student ako, and yun na me, so busy, so kailangan talaga na dun-dun-dun. Hey guys, this is my brother. What's your name?
DJ.
It's DJ and
Ate Eliza. Kid, welcome to Eliza's Club. Game.
So okay, this is DJ and he's 7 years old. And you have a laptop, right?
Yeah.
What's in your laptop?
I have games.
What games do you have?
I have Plants and Zombies and Angry Birds, Roblox, and any more
or many more?
Many more.
How about movies? You have movies?
Sure.
Oh, what movies do you have?
I got.
Tell them.
I got Transformers and Star Wars and then some airplanes.
12 seconds later.
And then trolls or anything.
Anything. Actually, he has a lot of movies in his laptop. Actually, that's my laptop. Right?
Yeah.
That's my laptop. Oh, you have laptop, diba? Oh, what ano, what gadgets do you have pa? Except for laptop. You have... What do you have pa? What Tito gave you? He gave you a DS, right?
Yeah.
3DS, right? Oh, what games do you have there?
I got only 3 games.
Oh, what
there.
Games? What games do you have?
I got Kirby, Mario Kart 7, then Mario Land 3 Land. That only got I got games.
He has 3DS and I got nothing. So yeah, I'm more focused on my stuff.
But my ate don't have some.
So, hey guys, that's actually my brother, that's my little brother, he's DJ and he's 7 and he's so great, we're so blessed to have him in the family. He's very, very funny, as you can see the video a while ago. So yeah, he's 7 and he learned using technology, I guess around 5. It started in my PSP, if I can still remember. He's watching movies there, and then he started playing as well. And then, when my father bought me a laptop, so they started putting videos there, and then they let him watch videos as well from YouTube. So most of it was Peppa Pig, and then phonic songs, so alphabet songs. Then started speaking in English with a British accent. And then ang pinaka bonding namin is ito dito sa white wall na to. We watch movies together, and then ano pa ba? We play together. So yun, meron siyang 3DS.
Few inches later.
Labog niya na naman ako, guys. So, yun. Going back. So, yun niya. There's a lot of challenges pagdating sa kanya in terms of using technology since he's still a kid. How to use. Then, ito kasi sa bahay, IT yung tito ko. So, very limited lang talaga yung sites na na-open niya. And, yun niya. We usually check yung browser kung ano yung pinanood niya within the day. And sometimes naman, meron namang tao sa baba. So, yun, may mom na lagi niya kasama. So, namomonitor din naman kung ano yung napapanood. And then, we don't let him play games na very brutal. Kasi bad yun sa kids, right? So, yun. Usually, yung nilalaro niya lang is Minecraft. Talaga. Na hindi ko talaga mag-guess kung ano Minecraft. Yes. So, yan. And then, marunong kasi talaga yung kapatid ko mag-Minecraft. And I can't even understand what he's saying to me sometimes. Mas advanced ng quality sa Minecraft. Yung pag-design mo ng mga bagay. Kasi medyo mataas yung level mo ng creativity ng kapatid ko. So, nagulat na lang kami kung anong mga pinag-gawa niya sa Minecraft. And parang kami ng tatay ko na hindi namin kaya gawin yun. Pero siya lang nagawa. So, play technology helped my brother and helped me as well. Kasi, ano ba, yung kapatid ko, hindi ko siya natuturuan. Kasi nga, super busy rin ako sa school. So, yun, sa YouTube, natututo siya. Tapos, he can play alone din. Pero, syempre, mostly, kasama ko siyang naglalaro para, so yeah, that's how he uses technology, and you'll know mine. Shannon. So yan, yan yung laptop ko. And I'll show you kung ano yung mga nandyan. Usually, mas marami yung non-school related na nakalagay sa laptop ko. But still, I'll show it to you. What I usually do tuwing umaga pag may pasok is I do my school stuff. Sa mga school related na mga bagay, meron din akong for my entertainment, so check natin. So meron akong books, meron din akong mga fun girls, so yung fun. Ayun, napakita ko na sa inyo yung laman ng laptop ko. And so my laptop really is important to me because it holds hawak niya talaga lahat ng bagay. So pag nawala yun, pag nasira siya, iyak na lang ako forever. So yun, that's what my laptop is. And next, I'll show you kung ano naman yung ginagawa ko sa cellphone ko. So, stay tuned. So yan, ito yung cellphone ko. Nakakalimutan yung limits na meron kami. So, yun nga. Sa tips na mabibigay ko lang is
pagsadyante ka. Tapusin mo muna lahat ng ginagawa mo bago mo atupagin yung mga bagay na nakikita mo sa laptop mo. So, yun. And another thing is, pag nanonood, lalo na kung may bago sa bahay, be careful na meron silang mapanood ng mga hindi dapat mapanood sa YouTube. So, kailangan binabantayan rin sila. And then, sa mga sites na pinupuntahan natin, like, lalo na sa mga games, madaming ads. So, be careful what you click. Kasi, yung ibang sites, hindi sila secured. So, pwedeng may makuha information dun sa computer na gamit mo or sa laptop na gamit mo. And then, lastly is, technology is everywhere. So, huwag tayo magpapalaman sa kanila ng sobra. Kasi, madami masyadong pwedeng ma-apektan sa buhay ng isang tao. So, yun lang. And that's all for me and technology. So, goodbye. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching Ate Eliza's vlog. See you next time. Bye!
Later.